Dry shampoo review number two. Today is same brand, Batiste, but it's the original Clean and Classic. Now, I used this yesterday for the first time, and it totally left like major dry white residue in my hair, whereas same brand, but the pure one that we tried last time didn't. So I'll try it again today. My hair is going on since Wednesday. It's Saturday, so we're on day four-ish with one day of dry shampoo. So yeah, it's like totally leaving like a dry white residue. So I just did this one right here, and you can totally see the white powder. Also, this smell is not nearly as good as the other stuff. So, same price, still $6.99 or $5.99 or something, but definitely does not smell as good. And I won't use it again. I'll throw it away. It's like, it's leaving like white powder, and I can like taste it. You know, you can taste them. Gross. So, the pure one, way better.